The goaltenders for the Campbell Conference, 26-year-old Mike Vernon. Fifth NHL season, his third straight All-Star game. And for the Whales, the 24-year-old from Quebec City, from the Montreal Canadiens, in his fifth season, a second All-Star game, Patrick Waugh. It'll be Mario Lemieux and Wayne Gretzky on the opening faceoff. And it is controlled by the Whales as the Campbell Conference was able to put it in. There's Bork across the line, and Lemieux setting up. And Neely with the tip opportunity in front. Lemieux with the run. Has given the Whales a 1-0 lead.
It took Mario Lemieux 21 seconds to set up two plays. The second one, he wraps it in from behind the goal net, beating Mike Vernon, who went down. Paul Coffey started the original play out of his zone, moved the puck up the ice. Mario Lemieux set up Neely, but Vernon robbed Neely. And Mario Lemieux, who four times has won automobiles for the most valuable player in various tournaments and games, scores.
Bork with the setup. Setup for Prop. Well, with the rink wide to McGinnis, who lifts it out.
You can see there's not a lot of hitting here in this particular game. There's lots of offense, just the way we expected it.
Here's what he scores. He went short side with a blast for his second goal of the period. And the Whales leading it 4-1.
Mike Vernon with a slow beginning and goal to this game. Once again, you see the screen set up. Wow. Al McInnes tried to block the shot. Mario Lemieux put it right through his legs, through two sets of legs. First of all, it was McInnes, the defenseman. And second of all, it was the goaltender Vernon. And Mike Vernon is having a tough time here. He's had nine shots against him, and he has been beaten four times.
Off the faceoff, icing the call. So Lemieux from Housley at the 13-minute mark, making it 4-1. Star goal, Bork and Muller assist, 16:55. Curry trying to clear. And played by Hatcher. The Campbell Conference line. Taken to the boards by Wilson. Lemieux going behind the back, try to set it up, but off the mark. Neuendijk written off the puck by Prop. And here comes Lemieux. Wilson back. Lemieux pulls the screen and competition. The others who have done it, Gretzky, Ted Lindsay, and Mario Lemieux.
Record for points is 6. The record for goals is 4. 6 by Lemieux, the points, and 4 the goals by Gretzky.
It's painful to slide the feet in to make them fit.
Yes, I would think so.
They're a little bit bigger than what the hole is, and I was watching him do it this morning. What a tough task that was.
High Gretzky with a centering feed, broke it up. Neely clears it out. Here's Prop, Lemieux to his left. Prop moving on, McInnes. looks to set up in front. Pass intended for Neely. And taken back. Neely scores! That's number four!
That ties the record for goals in an All-Star game for the National Hockey League. Lemieux with his fourth. His first in the third period. And again, admire the talents of Mario Lemieux. The reach and an unsuspecting wrist shot. Kirk McLean was standing up but not prepared for the quick wrist shot. And Lemieux with a good play.
Team to score 10 goals in an All-Star game.
The fourth goal for Lemieux. Neely playing on the line picks up his second assist. Lemieux's a tremendous athlete, Marv, a great golfer, four handicap. Often thinks about playing on the pro golfing tour. And he did his thing.
Well, the Whales over the Campbells, 12-7. And the announcement that Mario Lemieux has been named, no surprise, but he has taken his third All-Star MVP. So there it is, the Most Valuable Player Award, sponsored by Budweiser. It is Mario Lemieux. Congratulations from Budweiser.
Mario Lemieux is the first player ever to win three NHL All-Star MVPs. Throughout his career, this is the sixth automobile he has won, and the fans in Pittsburgh love it.
And another standing ovation for number 66. In this 41st National Hockey League All-Star Game, it was the hometown Pittsburgh Penguin Mario Lemieux who stole the headlines with four goals to tie an All-Star record that is shared by Wayne Gretzky. Four goals for Lemieux, three coming in the first period as the Whales beat the Campbells by the score of 12-7. Let's go to Mike Emmerich with the MVP.
All right, thank you. Magical day for hockey in Pittsburgh, and this is the man that helped with this franchise when at one time they only had about 5,000 people coming to games. It's full. Everybody's happy, Mario. Can you put your own thoughts into words at this point?
Not really. It was unbelievable game from everybody. I think I had five or six good chances to score, and I scored on four of them.
Some of the chances came from the fact that Paul Coffey was out there with you, too, I think.
Well, we played a few games together, and Paul's great. He controlled the games very well and did a great job here today.
Well, this is your third car now for being MVP. To whom does this go?
I don't know. I got two brothers, and they're both here in town, so I'll see you. Maybe flip the coin. I don't know.
Well, you made it a big day for all of us. Thank you.
Thank
Congratulations.
You. Appreciate it. Thanks.
Back upstairs now to Marv Albert.
All right, Mike, it was 7-2 after one, 9-4 after two, a 12-7 final for the Whales. Coming up, the Bob Hope Chrysler Classic. Marv Albert, along with John Davidson and Mike Emmerich, saying so long from the Civic Arena in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.